Petersburg. I'll settle this. We need to talk.
I'm glad you've come.
I'm sorry I've hurt you, but I've come to tell you I can't give him up.
I'm not dining at home, so I have to go now.
I can't give him
up. No, I don't suppose you can. All right. Well, as long as the world knows nothing about it, I shall ignore it.
Lexi, I won't be ignored.
You have no choice. You're still my wife. As long as my name's not disgraced, our relations will continue as before.
You want me to be a wife to you while I'm still...
I'll do it with him, but not with your husband. Sorry. You'll not bring him here. I will not have that man in this house. That's all I have to say.
No, that's not all. I'm pregnant.
We'll say the child is mine.
Dear God.
I'll not dine at home again. Otherwise, things will go on as before.
No.
As before, or you'll lose your son.
What?
You think I'd allow him to live with you and your lover? What do you take me for?
I have come. I got rid of that woman.
Why?
She made my tea too weak. And she treated me like an invalid. What about you? Do you have anyone?
No.
What do you do about that?
I work.
Where's Kuzma?
He's around here somewhere.
And Pavel?
Pavel's dead.
Well, he was old.
We start the threshing tomorrow. I'm going to go and work with the men.
All day? I don't think you'll hold out. Will you dine with them as well? Shall I bring your roast turkey and claret down to the barn on silver plates?
No. I'll come home to eat.
Right. Tired to dance?
No, I'm not too tired to dance.
Come on, then.